Welcome back to my channel. So today we're going to check out Minecraft 1.16 the Nether update. Don't forget to subscribe and tap the bell, and also don't forget to leave a like on today's video. And now let's hop into the Nether. Alright guys, so we're now in the Nether and it looks like we spawned in the Warp Forest. And look at this, it has changed from what we knew the Nether was just like Netherrack, and now it has become into like this, and maybe we can find another biome layer. But first we're going to see everything here. Like we have the Nether Wart block, the Wart block, it is this, so it's like the leaves of these trees, and yeah, it really looked a lot better. And we have the crimson, the warp, which are the two types of forest here, and we also have stripped stems, and also a lot of this high face. We also have stripped crimson and warped high face. We also have shroom likes, which are like glowstones, but they are shroom likes. And we also have what the grass, we don't call grass because it isn't grass, it's nelium, which is like mycelium, as these are all fungus. And look at that, a fungus. Now with a bone meal, which we will get here, we can grow this warp fungus into whatever this is, a warp tree maybe. And yes, this is same with the other one. So we're going to get a crimson fungus over here. Where is it? I forgot where it is. Where's the crimson fungus? Alright, we're going to search it. I do not know where it is, but it should be here. Where is the crimson fungus? There we go. And the crimson fungus should look like this. Yeah. It's red and that's blue. With this as vines. The nether vines, which we call it as something like this, weeping vines. So in the overworld it's just vines, and in the nether weeping vines, and this is the twisting vines, which we should find it in somewhere here. There we go, we found it. And also if you want to check out the netherite, you guys have to watch till the end of the video. And now we're somewhere here. Oh my god, what place is this? So we're now in, of course, this is another biome, and look, a magma cube. Alright. This is a nice place, and I'm going to show you the new mobs, which are the piglings, hoglings, and the one that changed the zombie pigments as zombified piglings. So where's the pigling? The zogling. So it's not a hogling. Oh wait. Oh, it's a zogling and hogling. There are a lot of new mobs here, so now just going to go get a gold ingot, as now we're going to barter with the piglings. So as you can see, we can barter, and okay, so the piglings reading the gold. I do not know what's at the gold. Maybe piglings are the only one that can read it, and we got crying obsidian, the main material for the respawn anchors. Now, it's just gonna read it again. We're going to see what we can get here. Gave me nether quartz. That's okay for one gold. Gonna give it again. Come on, what are you gonna give me? You're gonna give me netherite? Oh, soul sand. If this piglet actually give me netherite, that means you can actually get netherite from piglings rather than mining for a long time. But now we're going to see the zoglin. Okay, so the zombie fight. Oh my god, where are they fighting now? Oh. Let's spawn a bunch of these and try to see if the piglings can start fighting this zoglin. Oh, okay, peace. Oh, come on, yes, come on. Go to him. Great, look at that. We have now the Peaklings trying to attack the Zotlings. Let's see if the Zotling is defeated. Whatever, but looks like the Zotling wins, so it doesn't anymore. I want the Zotling fight Peakling. Oh my god. What happened to you? Now the zombie fight Peakling really looks like the head is wide. Really, but now Hotling. Oh, look at that. Now this is what I like, other than the Zotling. So now we're going to go to the other one. Which I think there's a lot, like basalt, polished basalt, soul soil. Soul soil can also make what we call as soul fire. Oh, wow, so now they're attacking each other. Oh my god, why are zombie fight Peaklings and Zotlings so aggressive and oh. I guess gonna attack everyone now. Look. Okay, Enderman knows how to teleport. But here's Soul Fire. It's blue. Now we're going to go here as Enderman. I say we will do it at the end of the video. I saved the last at the end, but we also have the respawn anchor. The respawn anchor lets you respawn in the Nether, so you do not need a bed anymore. All you need is a respawn anchor, and you actually respawn here rather than a bed exploding, which is not good. And we can only charge it with glowstone. So let's charge it, and there we go. Yes, charged. All right. So I'm going to put a little chamber here for me. Then we're going to test it out. I'm going to try to die in game mode survival, and let's see what happens. So now we're going to game mode survival. Alright. As you can see, I'm in survival now. I'm going to try to die. Over here, we're going to kill ourselves. Oh my god, please, no Peaklings. Nope. And we're going to try. Oh, are we? Oh, come on. Why are we in the overworld? Okay, so I do not know how a respawn anchor works, but now we're back in the overworld. So let's just go back to the Nether. Alright guys, so we're back and looks like, wait a minute, are the Peaklings trying to barter? Oh my god, they are just taking all the gold on the floor, and now they're just bartering with no one. And look at that. Oh, come on, now you're coming. Okay, so I do not know what happened, but we got magma creams, netherite bricks, obsidian, gravel, fire charges. We got a lot of stuff. Whoa. These guys are really good at bartering. They're giving us OP stuff. But now we're going to the next one, and which is a lot, like soul campfire and target blocks. One of a very good thing for redstone. So I'm going to put it here. I'm going to let you guys see how the redstone block works if you do not know, because most of you knows what in the target block do now. So all you have to do is put this, and look at this. I'm going to shoot here. As you can see, it only gives a signal, like a small signal. When I put it here, a bigger signal. When I put it here, a stronger one. And when I shoot the middle, gives the strongest signal. And that's the target. But now we're going to go to the next one, which is here. Now there aren't many, a lot here, so we're just going here. So there are a lot of construction blocks now, like chiseled nether bricks or cracked nether bricks. We also have a lot like lodestone, block of netherite, which is nice. We have the red nether brick, the nether brick, which has been in the Nether before the Nether update. And that's all. We also have the quartz bricks. And look at this. If you think quartz blocks are used for modern houses, how about quartz bricks? These stuff are the newest brick block. It's just quartz brick. Quartz brick. But now, like I promised, we're going to go check out Netherite. Here's Netherite. Here's also another netherite. Here's another netherite. And another netherite. And we have the netherite sword, the netherite axe, the netherite pickaxe, the netherite shovel, and the netherite hoe. And of course, no one wants to waste their netherite on a hoe. But really, if you really want it, I don't mind. But here's the netherite. As most of you know, netherite gives you knockback resistance. But now we're going to test it out. So I'm going to get a dispenser here. Where's that dispenser? There are a lot of blocks in Minecraft. There we go. Oh no. A dispenser, a lever, and now a bunch of arrows. Now we're going to place it here. So here you go. This is without armor. Oh, that knockback. Everyone hates knockback. Now I'm going to wear the armor. And look at that. Now you see. Oh. Hey. I just said knockback. It says knockback resistance. Wait. Alright. Let me try to fight those piglings and see what happens. Oh look, would you look at that, our friend death. Okay, shoot me. Alright. Piglin time. Come on, kill me. Alright, look. It doesn't give me a lot of knockback anymore. Not like before. So that's the power of netherite. There's a new enchantment in 1.16 which is called Soul Speed. And Soul Speed is very OP. So I'm going to put a lot of netherite boots, and I'm going to put a platform with only soul sand, which I do not know where it is. Okay, soul sand. And now I'm going to put it here. There we go. Alright, this much should be okay. Now I'm going to go to find the enchantment. Alright, so get out of place. So we have all with Soul Speed 1, Soul Speed 2, and Soul Speed 3. As you can see, we're going to use the first netherite boot. So it's slow, no one likes slow speed. But now we're going to use Soul Speed. Look at that, we're getting faster now. And look at the particle, that's the particle of Soul Speed. Now Soul Speed 2, there you go, Soul Speed 2, there you go. Now Soul Speed 3. And here's Soul Speed 3. So as you can see, Soul Speed actually lets you go faster on Soul Sand. It doesn't work on the other blocks. So I'm going to use Soul Speed 2 here. And nothing happens. But when I use here, I just get faster. So now Soul Sand might be a little more helpful if you have the enchantment. Thank you guys so much for watching today's video. If I missed something about today's showcase, tell me in the comment section below. And also don't forget to subscribe and tap the bell. And also don't forget to leave a like on today's video. I'll see you soon in a brand new video. Bye.